So this is a working. This is my student here. So they are working on such a kind of cane robot. Before they're going outside the hospital, they need some practice for rehabilitation. So they did something. They stop automatically. They made here. So this one major such a kind of left leg, right leg, and then by laser range finders here. So the lady who make a practice here. So what is they doing? It's very simple. That's here, left, right, then center here. So you can make a triangular geometry. So gravity should be within such a triangulation. So that's here. So that's simple to make a stability because such a kind of people need more such a kind of help in such a thing. So particularly, that kind of people depend on the state. Sometimes people need a care level 1 to care level 5. 5 is very heavy. But I myself, level 1, level 2, such a support level. Just make it simple. Just kind of people try to make more energy, more kind of comfort. So just in addition, not those area, but here. Like other people, like kind of King Uchi Sensei, he working on such a wearable robot here, such a care level 3, 4, 5. Level 5. That's a good. So wearing the thing for those people, caregiver, also the other people, like a patient here, both ways. So that's it. So I like one here, simple one, so that can medical doctors tell me. There are more population in this kind of area, support one, support two, that's who need just a light touch kind of things. So what he gave me is such a kind of, please prevent such a kind of a tandem stance falling down. First one, if you go to the medical doctors here, you are for senior people, they ask you to stand here in this way, open the stance. If not, immediately go to the care level 5. Okay? You can stand. Okay? Next, medical doctor ask. Okay? Close here, stand there. If you can, okay, if you cannot, go here, support. Immediately. Okay, next. Can you do that here? Can you stand, stance? Okay, let's go here. Yes. If not, here. If you do that, they ask you, lift your leg, one leg. Okay? So here. Not here. So just simple test. The grass line, go over there, take care. The reason why he said to this one, yes. Because of the tandem stance, many people falling down. Look here. So broke their bone, hip bone here. So this is 70% of such a kind of problem falling down. And then it gives damage to the here, such a hip bone or broken. So that's why they ask you to do so, to make such a robot here, to just simple. Light touch effect, eye care. So safety, assistance, usability wise, just simple, just make it. It's okay? So that I made such thing according to medical doctors here. So that's simple. That here, first one, human walking intention estimation is my postdoc from Wuhan, in China, HUST. Watching University Science Technology. One time they did a good job here, good work here, and detection for falling down, or also prevention of those things here. So that's a good thing to do so, and that's a nice to have those things. And this is some kind of real kind of things for clinical application. So this is a simple one, as I mentioned it. Why do that here? Because there's a range find here, and measuring the left and right leg, and here, the triangulation, the kind of gravity should be within that. So that's a kind of tandem stance. How we can prevent it? That's here, do that here, so that moving here, like here, so that's here. Tandem stance happen here, Then we detect it, just stop it, okay, before then. Or if we stop, if then the cage should move to make a better triangulation. Okay? That's a two-way, okay? Stop it, don't move it. Or if you move, robot will also move. Okay? To prevent it. So this is here. So that here, if we build such a control system here, we can avoid such a tandem sound. And this is a very interesting, just simple, to prevent it from falling down. Okay? This is a kind of simple one. And this is a kind of interesting, such a kind of application to medical, clinical kind of treatment. So now is a kind of thing. So when I moved to Nagoya, they asked me, Toshi, can you make such a kind of a medical small robot? Small, go inside, 1 meter, 2 meter diameter, go inside the kind of blood vein. Wow, that's kind of fantastic voyage type of research in scientific fiction, okay? They ask me, but that is not easy. That make them catheter wise to do so. This is it. So we made such active catheter instead, the taser type of kind of robot system here. So make a kind of robot here. And I showed my robot here to the medical doctors. So with the simulator, okay? So how I wanted to show how my robot works so well, okay? But the medical doctor did not pay attention to him. Instead, they pay attention to this kind of simulator. So they say, oh, simulator better than your robot. So they took my simulator. So that's why my simulator business started from there. So that's here. they like my simulator here. So we started a company in 2005. To sell such a simulator in the world. That's the kind of thing here. Same thing like here, technology-wise, like we made a scaffold for tissue engineering, the many things here, also analyzed those things here, to the medical doctors here. So this is a kind of a spin-off, my research work, to go somewhere. It's always something. We go somewhere, the people say, oh, then I'm adapting. Flexible to go something else, okay? That's a kind of good to work with other kind of people in other disciplines. So that's like it here. So now we are trying to make such a kind of a super simulator, which have a kind of micro nanosensor here, so that we can avoid such an abuse of a animal, also kind of supercomputing. That's a more kind of, we can do such a real such a simulator. People like it. So that's a kind of a trend super simulator using those in here. So beginning, we made such a kind of bare brain model for medical training. When the medical student go to the first year, they have a kind of open up and brain here. So they have such a here, an ileum and clipping technology. That's a kind of here. So like here, such a clipping here, like you need here. For clipping, you need to open up your head, but it can take a time so to recover. So for the viewpoint of minimal invasive surgery, ways, need better to go here so that you can go inside from here to up there. Okay, 3 minutes, okay? So that's here, we need those here. So we don't bump here, and those things here. That's again here. Here, simulator. I show the picture. So, the simulator wise, it goes here inside. Okay. So we need to prevent this analytical to explode, grow, and then explode. We have to put something here to prevent from growing. So we need such a kind of platinum kind of wiring, coiling here. That's put it here. But you have to estimate how many depend on how long it should be, they have to predict in advance that target time. Okay? That's why you need such simulation. So that kind of state-wise, there are some kind of flow diverter, there's also here, many other, but it's strange. Everywhere, somewhere, 2% of people pass away with this. So we missed it. Why is so like that? So the, do that, we, now finally we make such a kind of fractal stent here, a fractal stent here. This is a hybrid fractal stent here, that's like a nice to have those in here. So this here model-wise, with a stent here, there's a stent less here. So that we can reduce 55% flow. That's it. So that's nice to have those because fractals are kind of small, big, so they cancel out such a vortex inside. That's the reason why so. So this is a new model here, and we make the maintenance here. We can reduce from those kind of simple today's work here. I'm very happy to have such a human by human body like that, and that's it. And as I end, I cannot go down to those things, but I go to kind of cyborg. Because here kind of a cybernetic system here, say SMC. So that's like here, where to meet? My robot here or here. Where meet? So maybe such a cyber and bionic system. And we started such a CBS conference with the help of US Society SMC, taking a co-sponsored, and we created such a new transaction, I2B, medical robot and bionics from this year. So that is it. So cybernetics is here. Maybe you can have those in here. The, here, artificial organ here. We can make an artificial organ. I try to make this one here. It's a fusion of those things. And as I said, we can connect with a neural interface, robot machine together here. So that's a kind of interesting. That's a kind of bio level here, device level here, system level here. Many people working here, system level, SMC, so maybe you are also interested, bio level, device level, system level here. That's interesting. So you can find many, many alternative devices of cyborg here. And here you can do that. So this is the areas here, individual crystal here, group level, system level. So I like this bio level here. Okay? You can have a neural control here. Anything you like it. Here, just make such a kind here. So make a such a kind of one. How to make a bio, okay? Yeah. So that can, you can make many things like a sushi roll, that can sell here, sushi roll, and make a kind of a brown bag, okay? Like that. So make a such a thing. So we put this up, sell here, cultivate here, and then go up here. So that can, yeah, many things. Okay. So, oops. So that here, we have a, this a cell here pattern. We can cell manipulation by a DEP, and here, and we fix here with such a polymer here, make a such a kind of small or disk. Inside you can find some kind of cell here. So we can line up the cell here, we, depending on the cell, we can make such a kind of muscle cell, blood vessel, or nerve cell here. So this is something here, DP, we make a pattern, the flow pattern, switch on, so we can make a pattern, so we fix it. If, because without such a kind of polymerization, this disappears. So then we need something like that. So we make a such a chip, automation-wise, so a small chip here inside, this size is sometimes 120 micrometer, this diameter is here, so this size. So go inside, so frozen. So back here, oops. Okay, here from here. So the disc will come up here. It's that time quickly, because we have to make it quickly, otherwise cell will die. So that's why you need something like that. So right up here, that's the kind of result. If the still is okay or not. It's aligned still there. So let's hear this. So make something here. So even we can make a kind of diva cell. Diva cell, small ego cell here, that's a kid. So we can make such a 3D by magnetic tweezers here. So we can make such a thing here with by this kind of magnetic tweezer setup. So this is here, 3D, because not 2D, 3D is important to make such a kind of diva cell here. So that's the kind of thing. So far we have a 3 layers, 1, 2, 3. So something like that, make such a kind of thing by micro nano robotic technologies. So this is, so as I just want to show, last one is some here, the kind of Siligan. Siligan is just a small animal here, and that's here. Small animal, just less than 1 millimeter, but it's good to use it. Detect better nose. So that's why I say BI, biological intelligence. Very, good. Like a dog, your dog is very good to detect something, right? So that's okay. Like here. So, Siligans, we use this with a small one, okay? Here, right here. So, this is a kind of Siligans. So, move here, here, go inside. Here. The Siligans here. So, Siligans go here. So, then go here. So, we may chip it like this. And, but to do it, just bring your urination and dilute it 1/10. Bring here. Then they can detect your, there's a cancer or not, something like that. So that's a kind of chip here, with, like that. So this is a kind of here, so made here. That's a kind of bio kind of a screening in up front, okay? That's here. So this Siligans have a very, very interesting phenomenon. Not only the big smell, but also they have a good kind of here, nerve system. We human, once we have accident, you know, the spine is broken, disconnected, no way to regenerate. But these seagulls, they can. Why so? That's why people are very interested in that. So that's here. So that's why many people working on such a seagulls here, measuring such a kind of such a stiffness, all the micro nano areas here. So we are needed, we are interested in nano injection in this kind of here. So we are interested in such here, serial come up here, put in the chip here, here. So we stuck here, then stick there. So nervous system in this kind of serial here. So it is, so that's here going. So that's like here, so this is a kind of Siligans here, come up here, put here, and needling here. So put it here, then release it. So this is something here, we need something like that, such a kind of chip here, make a chip, and put here, like that. So this is something here, go over there, moving here, moving here, so like that. So this is kind of a size of 2 micrometer, 12 micrometer axis. So we make this here. So this is a seal. It's not clear in this picture, but maybe seal is moving here. Okay. So this is multi-scale robotics, that you can see. I learned many, many things here. We need that AI, and soft computing, also kind of BI, also now the hybrid CI, that's nice. And the robot is outside, all inside. Robot is outside, robot is on your skin, robot inside your body. So that's here, that's here. And I think this is nice to think about in this society, six-man cyber society, such a kind of good thing, to such a kind of thing. So I myself now working on hybrid system for those things. Thank you much for your attention.
The future and the application to the medicine, the many, many areas. Thank you so much. And now it's open for the question or the comments.
It's very nice to see such a wide range of very nice presentation. It's really nice to see such a wide range of skills. So when it comes to, say, for instance, as you go down in scale, what are the challenges that you come across that may not be there in the larger scales?
Larger scale, but you can make artificial, adding something like that. But small, going to small, like kind of, say, sea elegance, or even small, such a kind of fragile model, such a solid model. It's not easy to adding such artificial thing in overseas, inside. That's such a micro manipulation, non-palpation. We can put something like that here. Maybe we can put something, some nanoparticle, something like that. This is only we can do so far. Maybe you are clever, you can have a small kind of outside kind of stimulation over there to do so. The challenge is how we can find such a multiple, multiple system here in this system for the control viewpoint. We give this here. Input A, input B, input C, something like that. Up here to try to identify what it is. This is the first thing to find it. What is our kind of object is there, okay? From the quantum people is identification for now, okay, micro now. This is very, very interesting. But many kind of biology do not think such a way. They do biology, for example. But we, control engineers, always think what input, what output, what feedback here. That kind of thing. That's a challenge in such micro nano. Second, how to control. How to control. Because this is really nonlinear system here. So try to hear how can the expression control or pattern generation. That's a very interesting. Maybe we have some cell. It's good. But this cell grow in such a way. Here, this way, or this way. How we can control that? That's a very, very interesting thing to do so. So we control engineer think such a thing, identification, control, and those things here. That's a kind of in this small scale system.
Okay. Inyaza, yes.
Thank you for your talk. Very interesting, very broad. And I'm interested in the cyborg and for the robot teams. And so, you see, in your opinion, what do you prefer, the centralized control of the team or distributed control for each robot for the cooperation, collaboration among them?
Thank you, Matt. This is a 30 and 40 years. I just wondered what is best, okay? That you can hear sensor wise. Local sensing, global sensing, control, local sensing, local control, local actuation, global actuation. So in such a sense, 2x2, four types. Local control, local sensing, local, this is the best with a lot of them. But it's not something, not easy. That's why some people here, such a kind of global kind of sensing, local control, like that. Today, but as you mentioned, also I like it. That you can local control, local sensing, local control. I like from the viewpoint of such a discipline robotic system here, or many swarm control, whatever it is. This is the thing. That's a kind of our ideal suite. But you know, everything here today, you can most of the case with a kind of hybrid in a way. Thank you for your question. I like it. I love such a world to work so simply.
Okay, any other? Okay.
Yes, thank you for your wonderful presentation. So I find you do lots of change your work and make the robot size smaller and smaller. So, also, I guess next maybe step like a quantum robot. So do you think that's a future direction or not? So like you, maybe like the molecular and a photon, electron, they can make the robot, maybe?
Maybe we can make such a kind of a artificial thing here, but the thing is a kind of a, I'm working on such a kind of technology for the to improve the quality of life, okay? Not something else, okay? But to sort of like a cyborg, if I say cyborg, maybe people always misunderstand it. Cyborg, in this case, hybrid system, okay?
Yeah.
Hybrid system, this is what can help people to live in a better condition, okay?
So what do you think is the limit of the size and the how small you can make for the multi-scale?
Yes, that's a kind of self-organization-wise. You can make many things here, called kind of micro to nano, even nano level, nanoparticle. For example, magnetic nanoparticle is a very, very good example to make such a kind of self-organization. This is also very interesting. This is a sub with bio. So those nanoparticles go to the cancer.
That's okay, thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much. Our time is over. Okay, thank you. Good afternoon, sir. Please.
Thank you.